Morning, I'm Sascha Williams with the headlines here in London. Police in Harrow are appealing for witnesses to the murder of a woman during yesterday morning's rush hour. The victim, in her 40s, was stabbed to death in a busy street just before 8 o'clock. A man in his 40s has been arrested. Well, travel news, not a great start on the roads. Not too bad a forecast to end on. Well, that's it from us. Your next local update is 5 to 2. Now back to the South Bank.